absorbs Gibbons Air Council with the Cincinnati Pops Orchestra and their classical Southern Public Radio. And once again, thanks for joining me on this first day of the Fall Member Drive. That's for you too. Put your money where your ears are and become a member at
RunsLoudNewYork.org
or 800-227-2811. And a tiny incentive today. It's tiny. It's a very cool incentive. We have the NPR socks, which have been super popular, available today only as a bonus gift. They're an extra gift for every single person who gives today. Give today right now. Take advantage of the socks at ClassicalNPR.org. This is 91.1 KCCM Moorhead Fargo. Programming on Minnesota Public Radio, supported by Burns, Mormons, and Lookers, serving the FM area for over 50 years with locations on South University Drive in Fargo and Cheyenne Street in West Fargo. Burns, Mormons, and Lookers, supporter of the arts.
This is your local forecast. It should be cloudy for the rest of today with highs in the mid-30s, northwest winds 10 to 12 miles per hour. Clouds tonight with our lows in the low to mid-20s, winds dying down to around 10 miles per hour on the west. Sunday on Friday, highs in the low to 40 southwest winds 5 to 15. Scattered rain showers overnight Friday and Saturday with lows in the mid-30s. Minnesota Public Radio listeners look for quality in their work, communities, and daily lives. Are these your customers? Learn how to sponsor programming by emailing Con Peterson at cdpeterson@mbi.org.
It was that tone, it was that recording that got a lot of people from our generation anyway into playing the flute. Jean-Pierre Berdahl and the Sicilian Rondo, the flute sonata by Bach. Trevor Finnick, the harpsichordist, classical Minnesota Public Radio. I'm once again a former flutist, but here as a partner with my friend Andrea Blaine, who's on like almost the opposite side of the day. That's right, it's our video overnight. And we're here together because we're coming as a team to remind you that member support is so crucial to making classical music available for you every day. Everyone has access to classical NPR on the radio and online because of member support. Consider becoming a member today and be a part of this community at classicalnpr.org. Yep, we're a team, and Michael and Chris from Appleton, Wisconsin, giving you part of the world, they're a team as well. And they're supporters, and they have written in to say my wife and I'm totally enjoying the classic and choral streaming. Thank you so very much. Yeah, so if you go onto our webpage, classicalnpr.org, you can listen to us live, or you can hear the choral stream. That's the world to love choral music with that thing.
And it's one of the things that we do for you with your donations. You can join me, Chris, with your donation. Call 1-800-227-2811 or give online classicalnpr.org/donate.
Classical NPR is so much more than a radio station. You can find us on your radio. You can find us when you're commuting. And streaming works as well. And that's so important because we want people to find us everywhere. And what we want to find is that everyone who's listening to us becomes a member. Think how simple that would be. If everybody gave, it would be just, we're done. The ride is over. We have to kind of help you along to help you consider becoming a member. One way we do that is by having the NPR custom socks available today as a bonus gift. Now, the rest of the drive is $10 a month, so it really jumps up in price. They're wearing their striped socks with NPR logo. It's a bonus gift. Along with any other gift you choose, at whatever level is right for you, and get it today at classicalnpr.org. There you speak. So look for us on your feet. As a sticking stone, it's the same remembrance help build a strong foundation so that we can continue this mighty work. Yeah, it kind of puts the foundation of your building here under the music, under all of our broadcasting. If you're already a sustaining member, now is a great time to increase your investment in the future of Classical NPR. An extra dollar or two a month doesn't have to be a huge amount. It can make all the difference for us, and we're very grateful for that. Call the number 800-227-2811 and let us know that you'd like to upgrade your sustained membership. That's easy to do. Small thing, donations for lots of people add up to the most important part of Classical NPR's operating budget. That's really how it works. You know, it's $40 here, $100 there. It's when thousands of you come together to make this happen. Become one voice, your collective voice of NPR members today at classicalnpr.org or 800-227-2811. And remember, the socks are available today only as a bonus gift. Take advantage of that. Say, I want socks when you call 800-227-2811 for your donation. So over to your map to La Cenerentola. It sounds so beautiful in Italian. It means Cinderella.
Bless you!
Story of Cinderella, the stepsisters and the stepmother have their comeuppance, but in Rossini's La Cenerentola or Cinderella, she forgives all of them in the end. It's all really happy. And then she got a prince. She shouldn't care what happens to the family after that. They just live with their awful little selves. Then the overture to Cinderella by Rossini on classical NPR, Neville Marriner with the Academy of St. Martin in the Fields. I'm Arsenio, sharing music with you on Classical NPR and hoping that you will consider becoming a member. Today's a great day to become a member. It's the first day of the fall of the drum. You get it checked off your to-do list. And we'll also share a pair of socks, NPR socks. They're striped. They're super cool. They're cozy and warm. And everybody needs brand new socks right now because it's freezing outside. And they say Minnesota Public Radio right on the foot. It's kind of cute. Check them out. When you go to classicalnpr.org, you can see all the gifts, and you'll notice that in the rest of the drive, they're $10 a month to pick up that premium gift, that thank you gift. But today, they're a bonus gift with any other gifts. That's kind of a cool little incentive. Classicalnpr.org to pick up the socks and to support the music you love. Support also comes from Audio Perfection, providing audio and home theater systems for over 30 years at 74th and Lindale in Ridgefield, or online at audioperfection.com. Clarity to make your ears smile, presence to bring tears. This music will make your ears smile. It's the Symphony No. 38 by Haydn. It's called